Hello and welcome to a Mitsubishi Electric Quick Tips video. Today we're going to talk about how to connect an FR-PU07 parameter unit to an E700 VFD. The first step is to prepare the necessary parts. You'll need a PU07 and an Ethernet cable. The next step is to plug one end of the Ethernet cable into the PU07 unit on the back side. Next, open up the small cover on the front of the VFD. Plug this end into the E700 as shown. The display will illuminate and you are now ready to use the unit. Thanks a lot for listening. Have a great day.